Getting closer. On shaky's ground.
Up, sister. Put them up.
Irish, what are you doing?
Who the hell are you?
Give me that. I'm your old friend Amnesia.
Oh, God, blimey.
I've come to tell you, if you ever pretend to forget my name or your debt to me again, I'll make sure you reach heaven before these two ladies. Now get down there.
Mr. Marston. How are you?
Ashamed.
This game is definitely worth the immersion.
The hell's wrong with you, robbing these gentlewomen and ladies of the Lord?
I thought they was doxies.
Ladies, I'm sorry about this man. He's unfortunately lost his mind to the demon drink. At least I hope he has, and he wasn't this stupid all along. So, please excuse us. Now, Irish, that Gatling gun doesn't work. I find that rather upsetting, don't you?
Oh, heartbreaking. Which is why I was just coming to see you when the drink got the better of me. Come on. I know where we can find parts for you. Mother fucking Mary.
Why am I just walking into the wall?
How about a drink or
two? I was gonna leave him doing that, but
I'm not here for that, miss.
Huh? I'm starting to think you're soft on me, Johnny boy. Can't even sneeze these days without you being there to catch the drift.
This is your last chance, you good-for-nothing shyster. You've already wasted too much of my time.
He walks like a drunk. He is a drunk, I should mention. I got to Danny sold the soul, lost the cat, and was waiting for Truffles to poop. That's a sentence. Hurry up, man.
Shite. Sounds like Shake has only gone and got himself found out.
All right. Now all we have to do is find out who you work with. You hear me? Shaky, you wretched fucking son of a whore.
Suck my
again!
Labor relations don't sound like they're exactly at an all-time high. You sneak.
You lost the cat twice. This is like when Jesse told me to play Franbo.
Look, Marston. He's a good man, that Shaky. All right, work your usual magic. I'll go get the wagon ready.
Work your magic. Climb through a window. Where? There we go. Thought we'd try something new. That guy? Dead. Really? That's what you asked for? Like a slip and slide.
I thought I was dead, man.
My kindness is only as good as the bullets you can fetch up
Which doesn't work in that analogy, because that's not what a slip and slide is. That guy, dead. Yes, the jewels. Hotel Trivago. You're a madman. They just, nope. They're like, oh yeah, that dude over there. We can kill him. His head. Yep. That was her head. That was his head. Dude's dead either way. There we are. Open the gate. Where are they? Cool, that guy's dead. Shaky? You're kind of shaky. There we are.
Yeah. Now we're even.
Half even, Shaky. You still owe me for them morphine pills to calm your nerves.
You'll get your half. More, you dirty fucking snake.
All right, gentlemen. Let's go.
Fucking. Fuck.
All right, pop on. I'll get this out of here.
Good, and not, where, really? I gotta be...
This is a bad place to be idling, Teller. Did you have fun in there, you and Shaky?
I killed a lot of men for this damn machine gun of yours.
I'm sorry I missed all the dramas.
You always miss
all... Oh no, we're about to get raided.
There must be cobwebs growing on that holster of yours.
Someone's gotta drive the wagon, don't they? Don't worry, you can count on me. I just hope I don't steal all your gloves.
Oh, hurry it up, Irish. Shut up. Where are we?
Impressive, Marston. We'll have West Dickens's wagon rigged.
I don't even know where we are anymore. What town is this? It's not Thieves Landing. Are we back in Bonnie's farm? Yeah, that's Bonnie's house right there. I wonder if Bonnie's in there. Apparently no. The assault on Fort Mercer. Of course he smokes. Why wouldn't he? It's 1910. Gonna start a fire though.
Marshal. Gentlemen. It's time. We must go.
Why? What's happening?
Seth has managed to get himself inside. But we can't leave it too long, or they will soon realize how very curious he is and remove him from
curious, quote unquote curious.
Slit his throat and watch him bleed to death. But for a minute, he will delight and amuse them. That's when he'll get us inside.
Okay.
Marshals of the law, when the shooting starts, take that as your cue to start awarding each other medals. Huh? I mean, take that as a cue to get inside and clean up the mess.
Oh. All I care about is Williamson. It is vital we stop him.
Agreed. That man is a stone-cold killer.
Williamson's a proud fool. Question is which will win out between his pride and his instinct for survival.
Look at that. That's a machine gun. Just don't stand in front of the thing.
All right, good. Now just stay put till I tell you otherwise. That scoundrel Seth had better not let us down. Once we're inside and I've lulled our adversaries into a false sense of security with some beguiling sales pattern, I will give you the signal.
What signal?
The moment you hear a sharp rap on the side of the wagon, rise like the phoenix and start shooting like you've never shot before.
Well, I mean, we've never shot a machine gun before. At least that I know of.
One last time into the breach. This is going to have to be the performance of my life. I hope my nerves don't get the better of me. I'll be honest with you, John. I'm a little jittery. John? John?
It reeks of miracles back here.
Thank God. I'll be ready with that machine gun, my dear boy. I'll be a sitting duck in there.
And now we're in here.
Come on in, come on in. Welcome to my humble abode. Come on. Yeah.
Greetings, my good men. What would you say if I said immortality was at hand? What would you say if I told you I could teach you to fly? What would you say if I told you I could turn a man into a beautiful woman? Impossible, yes, once, but no more. Gentlemen, I bring you wisdom from the East. I have here in this wagon some of the finest goods, the best medicines, and the newest inventions available for you and your families.
If they have any families.
From the far reaches of the earth, elixirs that give vigor and strength. And for you men of physical skill and athletic physique, this miraculous elixir can keep the muscles supple and relax the cords. It loosens the joints and gives a feeling of vigor and freshness to the whole system. Why, some men have reported to me that after drinking it for 1 month, they can chew through steel.
Nope. That just happened too. Okay, now that we have the actual machine gun controls, I was like, wait a minute. Oh, they're all dead. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where are all you people coming from? There's not that much space here. Uh, Chewing tobacco? No. There we go. Time to have some fun.
Godspeed, gentlemen. I bid you farewell.
There.
Tearing this place apart and find out where he's cowering.
That sense of urgency here, please.
Open the gate. It's the snake oil guy. What get the goddamn gate open and lock it behind him.
Oh, we've got company, gentlemen. These scoundrels have got reinforcements riding this way.
Oh, my good Lord above. There must be 100 of them.
Oh, boy. Here we go. Yep. Okay, come on, let's beat these people. Way too much stuff going on right now. I'm actually losing grip on my controller. Okay, we got a Wilhelm. There.
I think we did it, boy.
Bill ain't here. We looked everywhere.
Hold on. Hold on.
Marston. Mr. Marston, we got a live one. He says, Bill's already run up to Mexico yesterday morning.
You'll never get him.
Javier Escuela. He's gone to see Javier Escuela. That should make things interesting. Where in Mexico?
How should I know?
Oh! Where in Mexico, you little shit?
Someplace near Chuparosa.
Oh, Chuparosa. Don't know where that is.
That's bandit country.
Chupa feckin' Rosa? Well, I'll take you there, John. I'm real popular down there. You just meet me at the ferry. I've got lots of friends. Down south.
I'll see you at the ferry, Irish.
And just get me things.
I'm sorry about this, John. I guess you'll be heading to Mexico.
So it would seem. How is it down there?
Wonderful. A sweet, peace-loving people with a love of social justice. May you always find coin in your pocket. It's been a pleasure spending time with you, boy.
You too, Mr. West Dickens. Marshall,
We're going to Mexico. It's so quiet now. Now that everyone's over there. I still have enough viewers. Not so quiet. It's the end of the chapter, so I expect this.